Hi everyone, and welcome to In Verbis Vitris again. I remember this one over here, yeah, so I still haven't figured out totally, but I think I've gotten the key. Because the journal entry says, it seems like an altar, the kind they used to perform strange rituals in front of. I don't know how to use it. I need to pay attention to the inscriptions I find. And instead of doing it light, then I remember that inscription was, they talked about the observer. It said, the eye of the Trinity watches you, but you do not have to reciprocate. You must go to it with a bowed head. So that means maybe I should look towards the ground and without haste and not run. Because patience is the duty of a pilgrim. Only in his presence and not before one can contemplate its greatness, waiting for the judgments of the divinity. If you will be considered of pure intent, you will have the benevolence of veritas. So maybe without haste. Okay, so maybe if I just go down slow and don't sprint. Yeah, if I go slow. Does that work? I don't know. Did we... The music is playing. And? Did it work? I mean, can I crouch without haste? Can I sneak or go slower or something? What are my controls? Run, jump, right, back, examine, look around. Middle mouse button. What's the point of that? I really don't get it. See, now there's no music. Now there's no music. I think I ruined it. Wait, hold on. Let's start over. Were these ones lit before? Okay, so let's go slow and without haste. So that's the music. Look at the floor, yeah. And then what now? I don't know. I think maybe do nothing. And, I don't know, hopefully it gives me like... Well, the music is playing, so that's something. Okay, let's get up all the way. Come on. Anything? I don't know. Come on. Because I mean, something's happening, but... Now the music is playing, but there's... I still haven't gotten anything. Nothing's happening. Come on. Is that the gem over there? No, I think it's the... crystal at the top. I don't know, is this correct? Come on, really? Okay, so if you... This part is correct. But nothing is happening. I just supposed to stand here for like 8 minutes. Maybe I should read it again, the observer. No. Only in his presence and not before can one contemplate its greatness, waiting for the judgment of this divinity. Waiting. So I have to contemplate its greatness now. Oh, come on. And then wait. Oh, maybe I should look at it. Oh. Ach yes, are you serious? Guess that's weird, it's so weird. It's very obscure and very weird. What the? Yes, hello? Can it speak?
Meekin Kalvai.
Hail Pilgrim, I am Veritas, source of the truth. The desire of knowledge, fear and hope brought you here. Actually, the very obscure, random nonsense got me here. And it's time for you to know the power to control the temple. Okay. Sure. Say this. Tial Uda. Okay. Well, that's rather easy. Okay. Yeah, sure. Tial Uda. So I have to say it now, yeah. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Yeah, I'm saying it. Tial Uda. Oh, I have to left click and say it. I'm in charge. Well, barely. Well. What the? Oh, it's just a picture. Oh, there we go.
Tial Uda.
Tial Uda. Okay. Yes, it was weird though. It was damn weird. That was very strange. Tial Uda. There you go. Sweet. Bizarre though, yes. Okay, there we go. Okay, yes. Alright. What's this? Looks like a teleporter. Genesis 2. La 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 la. I don't know. In case we need it. Yep, it's a teleporter. Oh! Oh yes. And now we can continue. Wait. Ecto Lume. Just in case these critters are here again. I called it. Come on, that's right. Now you run, you better run. What's that? That's right. Okay, I think I got this. Tial Uda. Yeah, see, I'm supposed to repair the bridge. Not jump on top of it. Sorry, the platformer in me couldn't resist. Oops! Ecto Lume. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go, here we go. That's right, charge! Just these small things are annoying you, telling you. Save, save. Double, no, we have to click okay, okay. Beam. Lots of lights, lots of reflections. But this one shoots it sideways. It's all about direction, you know. This one I want to shoot it up there. Because it has to be the right color, right? That's what they said. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The colors are important. But yeah, if I shoot it from the side, it shoots up. Okay, so I have to shoot that how? I don't know. But I think that's phase two. I think first I have to... Tial Uda! No, oh, you moron. Tial Uda! Oh, you can move it again if you want. Okay, so... And this one? Tial Uda! What do you think? Is this the right one? I have zero idea. I'm just gonna move them around. Just... What is this one come to? Tial Uda! Yeah, maybe that wasn't the right choice because now I'm stuck behind you. Well, hopefully I can jump across. You know, or not, because, you know, that would be silly. To let me go back here in case I get stuck. Okay, we'll have to command it through the wall. Tial Uda! Oh man, not this one. Tial Uda! There we go, okay. Phew! Tial Uda! I don't know if it'll make a difference. This one moves back and forth and that one moves back and forth, let's say. Ecto Lume. Okay, this one shoots up. Okay, so yes. You think this is correct? Oh, yes, but it also no. Is there a mirror here? There is a mirror here. But the mirror shoots over there. I think this one was wrong. Tial Uda. Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. I think now it's correct. There we go. How long should I keep it there? I don't know. Well, I can't keep standing here forever. No, but I can run. Well, this is gonna suck because the other one is in the way. Okay, and go. Tial Uda. Whoa, oh, okay, I see. Oh, we made it, yeah, it was close there for a minute. Yeah. Okay, we got a new, what is this? telekinesis. Oh yeah, now you're talking.
Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu.
Obi Kenu. Yeah, well sure, let's try it out. Oh, these convenient pots. Obi Kenu. There is no spoon. Of course there's no spoon. Obi Kenu. No, I can just pick up one thing and then... And then right click to drop it. Okay, well I can pick up objects and drop them. Well, slightly useful. Only with a thought. So this is just, yeah, this is just the lore behind the... Okay, which I'm not that interested in. Oh. It's gonna be spiders again, or those minions. Ooh. Of course I can't pick it up with my hand, you know. Obi Kenu. Ecto Tiao. Hold the middle mouse button. Okay, I see. So in other words, to get my aim right. No. Shouldn't I just go across the room? Okay, stand back, yeah. Okay, so no, it's not that one. More. No. Oh, that one is sort of... No, that's one wrong. Try that one. That door. Yeah, across the door. Yeah, but it's nonsense because if I... No, I can move while looking around. Oh, that's weird. But only move. Yeah, I can only move left or right. I can't mouse as well. No, it's, I don't know, it's a weird way of doing a puzzle. Because see, I can't, like, how on earth am I supposed to beam that one? I can't crouch. I can move around, you can see that, but I can't... Do I have to, like, reverse or go in? Well, it doesn't make a difference, is it? Yeah, it doesn't make a difference. It's just to do with like whether it's sideways or not. Well, maybe it doesn't do anything. Maybe I'm just on the wrong one. Okay, wait. It's shooting it in the lens, man. They should be more forgiving. I'm shooting it in the lens. Look at this, dude. Look at this, I'm shooting it like in the lens here. Yes, this is now, this is just the exercise and frustration. Look at that, it's in the lens. But no, that one's also wrong. Please let this one be right. See, this one doesn't work. Oh. Oh, it's that one. Oh, it's this one. It's this one. No. Yeah, it's this one over here. Yeah. Back or forward? No, I can't. Back, forward, up, down, left, right. Come on, dude. Look at that, it's shooting it through the lens. No, sorry, it's not activating. Why not? No, just because it's not feeling like it. Activate, damn it. Just look at that nonsense. Yeah, those things should have been larger. They should have made these larger. Because it's very, very finicky. Oh, open, dammit. Why does it take so long? I don't know. That was unnecessarily difficult. Yeah, I was just technically nonsense. Left. Do not jump down there, is it? Yeah, I take tons of damage if I just hop like a little bit. This place looks very familiar. Isn't this place? Yeah, it's this place, Moss. So why bring me all the way here? I think it's to go up here, yeah, but why? Because then I just made a full circle. I mean, because I wanted to say this place looks familiar, but it doesn't look familiar, it's exactly the same. Why did it bring me back here? Because remember this door was locked, yes, so that I remember. And I remember that down, yeah, and then up here, right? No, not up. Ugh, come on. This is where I came from. Yeah, stick right. Right. What the? Yeah, it's because the two are the same. It's the other's two of these. Remember, this is where the elevator is. The difference now is that I have telekinesis. I have telekinesis. Move with Mindus. move with Mindus. This is correct, because this place will take me back to here. Ecto, Lume. Oh, come on. How much damage did I do? Not a lot. Fortunately, and I remember this gate had a... Whoa, careful. I can't see you. And I remember this gate had a command on it. You remember, yeah, we wanted to come back here last time and we couldn't. So what is it? I can't remember. J.
Tial Uda.
Tial Uda. Okay, so we can come back now. But we could also teleport back, you see, so there's a lot of this doesn't actually make sense or add up. Hoop. I don't really know where to Ecto Lume. I don't really know where to go to now. Behind you? Yeah, don't worry. This way? Yeah, maybe go back to where we originally came from. This was the first place we came. But there's not much here. So in other words, make full circle like all the way back, like 360 degree, like back here is the first one we got, Beyond Darkness. Okay, did I get some more health? I don't know, I think one of those things hit you. Okay, so, but now I'm just going in a circle now. I'm just going in a giant circle. Because, I mean, I might as well have just taken the teleporter. Remember, there was a teleporter. Teleporter. Well, maybe this is just the long way around. Maybe you can take both. I think so. What is at the back? No, I think the door is closed. Is it? Yeah. I think at the very beginning the door is still closed here. So it's not like I have to go all the way back. No, the door is closed. But it does look like there's a limited amount of places I can go to. Lume, Tiao. Lume, Tiao. Lume, Tiao. Am I getting it wrong? Which one is light?
Lume, Tiao.
Yeah, I am getting it right. Lume, Tiao. It's high. Tia, Tia. Yeah, then we're back here. Yeah, but the teleporter also takes me back here. See? So there's no real point. Okay, well, maybe I should just... Maybe it was a point of just getting the telekinesis and then doing, like, coming back again. So I should have actually taken the teleporter. Yeah, well. It's not the worst thing ever. And whoop, whoop. Yeah. Okay, Ecto, Lume. Maybe to pick up these and place them back. Maybe. Ecto, Lume. I just forgot about these ones over here. Yeah, but see, they have pre-designated paths. See, there's nothing here, I mean... Well, I can go higher, can't I? I don't know, well, I'm definitely supposed to use my telekinesis. And this room, and just beyond this room... Just beyond this room is that light room that I had trouble with. Or the... I got the telekinesis and the light room that I had trouble with. And then... I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Can't go this way. I have to go back somewhere. Do they attack me? They should. We should use the telekinesis. Yeah, but where? In like which room? Because this one is just on and that one's off. It doesn't fall off. And that one? Maybe. See, they're flying over there. I can't fly. What do you think? There's the two crystal rooms, the mushroom place, Is there another one over there? I actually don't even know. Oh, this is this room with a bridge. That is that room with the ones where you have to move the light. And then there's another one over there, the telekinesis one. So there's some more stuff over there, so we have to maybe reverse teleport, maybe? Maybe take the teleporter in reverse? Okay, sure, I'm up for it. Yeah, but remember the door closed. It's a one-way, is it? Yeah. The door closed. What are they doing? Why are they so fickle? Okay, so you just have to run back and forth. Don't have to be a violent, murdering madman, yeah. Okay, so let's use this thing. Okay, over here. Oh, whoa, can I move these with telekinesis? Maybe. Well, that would be insane.
Obi-Kenu.
Obi-Kenu. Obi-Kenu. Oh yes, of course, because I can move giant pillars. I thought I couldn't move them. I was like, yeah, there's no way I can move something this large. Like it's a bloody stick, bruh. Yes. Oh. Obi-Kenu. Yes, dude, what on earth? Man. Power of the mind, bruh, I'm telling you. Yeah, see, they just follow a path. They don't actively hunt you. Oh, I thought they attacked you. What's this, man? This is some sort of door. Oh, but I can see that this one is the same type but slid up. Maybe Obi Kenu. Can I pull it? Obi Kenu. No, my mind is weak. I cannot grasp it, is it? Yeah. Can you jump up there? No, well, no, not yet. Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu. There we go, what's this? History of the temples. What's this thing? Obetial, I think. Obetial. Nah, bruh, no, it's something else.
Tial Uda.
It's Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Ah, yes. What's that over there? No, that's just the light. What? I'm not that fast. Tial Uda. What are we gonna do? I have an idea. Ugh, what's the mind thing?
Obi Kenu.
Obi Kenu. Okay, so the idea is right to get this one on top of this one. Is it? Yeah. Because then if it can't open all the way, then at least... Yeah, but it won't work because I'm not this tall and I can't crouch. Oh, yeah. Maybe from here I'm supposed to put it under here? Both, yeah, on both. How? Because I have to do that from on top, yeah. Obi Kenu. I can't push it forward, can I? No. No, this won't work either. Because I wanted to put them, pile them on top of each other, and when the, when I swap them, you know, when I press command, then put them underneath, so to stop them. Well, maybe I should do it with this one, so. OB, can you? Come on, put it in front. Eh. Is that good? Nah. Yeah, it's good, actually. OB, can you? Let's just get it right. I don't know. OB, can you? Come on. OB, can you? There we go. Okay. And then put that one on top of this one. What will that do? That'll just make that one go not as up. I don't know, maybe it'll break the mechanism or something. I don't know. Let's try, dude. What's this one? Yeah, I can't remember. It's too many now.
Tial Uda.
Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Oh. Oh, through here. Yeah, through here. Can I jump through here? No, there's no way I'm that fast. Maybe if I stand on top of the box, I don't have to run this distance. Maybe. OB, can you? Like over here. No, put it over here, eh? Like over here. Okay, so then I jump on top of this and then activate this from over here, way over here. Can I just click? And not say anything. No. What is it? I really can't remember. What is it?
Tial Uda.
Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Tial Uda. Run. What? No, that's correct. That is correct. Oh no, your original one is correct. Oh, you have to use both to block it. Oh, come on. OB, can you? You have to stack these on top because I have to get through the first one. Ah, yes. While I'm on top, you are. OB, can you? I have to double stack them over here. Barely. Jeez, man. Yeah, that's not very nice of them to do that, because you can't really push it further. Tial Uda. Wait a minute, can't I move this? OB, can you? No, I can't. Tial Uda. Run. Run, 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 run. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, yes. Well, it's a cinematic, so I'm fine. The thing is, like, even if stuff like that happened, like, the fear is never real, because it's like, ugh, it's a cinematic, obviously, you know. If it's scripted, then you're not, you know, then you don't really feel like, you know, you did something wrong, or then, I don't know. It feels synthetic. I think stuff like that is very cheap, personally, but a lot of games do it. Oh, we get a cinematic. Crossroads of Souls. Oh, so someone gave me the amulet, and then we found these ruins. Oh, but then they started killing each other. Oh, pulling out the eyeballs. Wow, okay, that's messed up. Ah, so each one is a different, like, maze. Ah, okay, I see. So every maze is on its own. Hello? Hello? Yeah, load, please level. Please level load. Let me stand in the circle of remembrance. So that I can remember where I... Yeah, okay, okay. Have I right it? Yes, thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Ooh, this level doesn't want to load. Has it loaded now? Yeah, it's loaded. Okay, and that seems to be time for now. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope this video finds you well. And yeah, I'm enjoying it, even though it's a little bit frustrating. It's still very cool to be able to speak, and it's more a puzzler of an action type game. But hey, look, you know, I'm always up for something different and unique, and I like puzzles, so I don't really feel that it's that much of a loss. And I read the reviews, and a couple of people said, well, listen, it's not a combat thing as it's made out to be. It's more like a puzzler type deal. It's still cool though, and I always think that if you're trying a new concept, you know, sort of like try just that and go slow. So I think this is a cool idea for, you know, like testing the waters, then an idea for testing the idea to speak and then use the, you know, for the magic. Like there is most actually like a program for Skyrim where you can speak the voice, where you can actually use your microphone to cast the dragon tongue. So there that's, you know, it as well. But this is the first time I've done something like this. It's cool. So hopefully we continue, and yeah, we'll have some fun along the way. So thank you very much, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a good day, or will have a good day. And yeah, that's it. Thank you very much for your time, as always, and cheers.